You have to find out clues in the passage that give you the meaning of the word studious. The word studious is used in paragraph 2. Let's look at the sentence that uses the word studious. It is the stereotypical character, like a studious person carrying a book and wearing glasses. The rest of the phrase that comes after a studious person defines what a studious person might look like. Now find that phrase which helps you understand studious in the correct answer choice.